Welcome back, guys, to another vidya, the Tower of Sorority. Whatever the fuck you say it.
Dark magics infest the very bones of this city.
It is no longer Minas Vithila. It is now Minas Morgul.
I tracked the Ringwraith here after we drove him from Shelob's cave.
Came to lick his wounds.
All we did was chase him off. Be on your guard.
Your ability to track the Nazgul. Another gift from Galadriel.
A gift. That is one way to put it.
We are here for the Volantir. That is all that matters.
And we will have to fight our way to it. The city is crawling with orcs.
They need not be obstacles. We can turn them into valuable assets.
Skip there.
I wonder whether Rohan would honor this arrow if they saw it.
Difficult to say. Men have short memories, and shorter still in a crisis.
We should stick together, Ranger.
But didn't you want 15?
This ring is not their prize. It is their destruction.
This is a long and slow one.
Yes.
far are we going?
The ring wraiths cannot be destroyed. They always come back.
You don't stop fighting.
No. Not ever.
I'll kill you!
Try to counter, Ranger!
Witch King.
You remember that one?
Follow my will.
How could I forget? I have to say, he kept on fighting. Kicked you pretty good in the grunk.
He did. He bloody hurt. Won't underestimate an armless Ura gamer again.
Right, Lord Traitor! Yo, you like this?
To destroy the Nazgul forever, there must be a way.
If there is, I have not yet found it. Stay by my side, Ranger, and I will show you what a Ringwraith is.
The Witch King has taken possession of this city. Now, he will take possession of you.
Move into the light!
You will submit to the Witch King. You send your stolen warriors to their doom.
He has robbed us of our followers.
To my side, Talion! Lady Galadriel's light protects us!
The light of Galadriel propels his darkness.
Talion, the light of Galadriel will shield us.
Ha!
has been done to you. Kneel before your king.
Granted vision.
Yes.
Then you understand. These were once great men, but they could not resist a ring of power.
Sauron's rings were designed to subjugate their wearers. I realized that too late. But now, I have crafted a ring that is perfect. This one is pure.
Pure what, I wonder?